Hopping in to chapter 9. At least we're in this area, so I can put in all the goo. My magic goo. Really? Damn it. What the hell? What is going on here, buddy? Don't you dare. You absolute son of a...
Detective Castellanos?
Was that someone else's memories?
Was that Rubik's?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
Or a good one. But you're like that one.
No. No. Not that way. No.
Hey, Chris.
No. No. Not that way. No.
Why is Herbert there? Abilities. One away. Do I need more grenades? Do I use many grenades? Don't really use money, but might as well just... pump it in somewhere. And now everything except for flash bolts are maxed out.
Let go of me!
Oh no, Herbert did find Chris.
No, not that way. No.
Oh yeah, I have keys, don't I?
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Let's see here. There's many... already used. What about you? some goo. 14,000 goo. No goo. And now I can upgrade the flash bolts.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Don't worry, Chris, I'll come help you in a second. That's an e-bolt. Maxed out agony bolts and gotten a good bit more with the shotgun. No, I don't use the shotgun a lot, but it's always good to have it. Upgraded just in case.
Let go of me! Let go of me! No, no, not that way. No. Not that way, no.
Buddy? Chris?
Please refrain from agitating the others.
Sorry. Just wanted to ask him where Stewie was.
You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed.
What the hell?
It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What the? Okay. My bolt's still there.
You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
I think I have. I think I have. What the? What? Okay. Is that a sunflower?
No. No. I got it.
Sorry, Chris. I gotta go that way. Hey, Ruby. And some goo. A lot of goo. Nice. No.
Wait. I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
I wonder if Rubek rues being the victor.
Hey!
Rues the day.
Stop, damn it!
I know this building. This is the one from execution.
Now what?
I guess not. No. Not at all. Burn you. Oh, well, you coming back. A gift for you, buddy.
What do we have here?
Okay. Hitting Rivet with an axe does not do anything. Hitting Rubik with a shotgun will probably do a lot.
Now what?
I'm guessing. Just gonna stick with a gun.
have here?
Subject number 58, test 92A, electrode placement, M33, pain region. Ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7. The consent region of the neocortex. Subject imprint. Only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger. What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
A monster. Probably. Stop it, Ruben. Stop it. Stop. Bad Rubik.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it? Your inner sanctum?
I knew it.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
I do. That's why I came here. To do just that. I'm gonna save here because Rubik really seems to like killing me. Oh yeah, the trick to that puzzle is you can see an indent. This portion of the previous cave. How about this?
That looks like the same red liquid.
Thank you. Shooting him doesn't work. Hitting him doesn't work. Guess I should just try running from him. Or hiding. I'll try running from him. If that doesn't work, I'll try hiding. Two worlds separated by a jagged chasm. Above, faceless spectators mocking the tragedy. Below, helpless victims losing everything. Oh, frig off, really. Aha! You have a time limit. Got it. Good to know. Music sheet makes me think. Just the piano, maybe? Perhaps not. Maybe I can get items somewhere else. This old safe dial is marked with the number 0 through 9. Jerry. Turkey. It occurred to me that one of the statues might be holding a statue. No. That was perfect. Here. Rubik comes, I can run from him. What do we have up here? sub. This old safe die is marked with numbers 0 through 24. Pop love. Hot blood you. The reason I'm kicking the doors is because I don't want to waste time in case he spawns behind me. Cannot risk that. Have a face, so I'm not really too worried about you getting back. If they don't have faces, I'm not worried. If they have a face, I burn them. Why do you keep laughing and giggling and... What the heck? Did you just chuck that gun away? Don't you dare, buddy. Not even... try that. A lot of effort making this gun. Then before. I don't remember when I upgraded the gun, but I know I did. Really? Rubik crawl. I hope not.
Again.
Okay, this one's simple too. I just need to find that hole, right?
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement B2. simulation of amygdala, AC of emotion, and memory allocation.
Oh.
The fear center of the brain.
Oh, is that a hole? Aha. See, this is a find slightly pushed in there. Ruvik murdered his parents. At least his dad. Nope, both of them. Okay. Back away, blind man. Die, you damn clown. Nothing against people that do that as a job. But, like the old-fashioned ones at least, are creepy as hell. Well, I probably do have still a bit of coulrophobia. I've always been more fight around them. Seems to get longer every time he appears, which is not good. Are you for?
Assailing the hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but
it is there. I'm getting good at this. You know, you just have to look at it for a second, but still.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Yeah, it doesn't look like the doctor and Rubik were very friendly. Chunk as well. All the agonies. Gonna pull it. Should I work on the sniper first or the shotgun? Shotgun. I just about one area, but I used to shotgun more earlier. Though, neither really holds up against the crossbow.
You've been expected.
By who? Any chance I can stop Rubik? I would love that. Nope.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines.
Rubik?
A pig head. Okay. So you started work on pigs and then went on to people. I guess there's not much difference genetically between one of House of Anubis. Love that show. Any of you guys ever watch that show?
Whoa.
That is a lot of doll heads. Okay.
Did this to us!
Did I?
This to us.
How the hell am I supposed to not get squished? Remember doing that, but if I can squish things with giant doll heads, it's kind of a unique skill.
Was I led here?
There's only one thing, sunflowers. Well, at least there's no radiation.
Laura! Where are you?
Laura?
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Oh.
Somebody, open the door! Reuben! Reuben, you have to climb!
Hell.
Better get out of here.
It's the corp spider, right?
There.
Why did I... No. Aha! That's what we need. Thought I had to shoot it. Okay. So you want me to be in here with them, huh?
Strength up.
My children, I want
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Where? Oh. Where is this? Kind of picking up on some things. So Ruben created Stem to try and give his sister another life or something? I'm gonna leave this one here. Hope you had fun.